All right, what you want to do is you want to put this code in, pause the video to see the code right there. If it goes too fast, and then start the game up, make sure it's private. Go to this vault thing right here, fast travel, and wait. I don't know how long you wait. But wait 900 seconds. And you're going to put 9335, and you're going to confirm it. You can get the jetpack, and it's going to load up the level. And you want to go to the left. So, that way. There's plenty of places you can go first, but this is the closest, so you should go over here. And go down here and hold square. And you're going to go to that exact same place again. XP varies from person to person. I am a lucky one, so I'm getting XP. Like, look how I just literally gained, like, 20k. Nah, I make that 30k actually, 40. So you do that one and you should have 100k off of just hitting two buttons. And you want to go over here and go down there, and there's going to be a button right where my cursor's aiming at, right there. You're going to go over there and you're going to grab the button. And after that you need to get out of this area, and you want to go toward this XP area. You want to go to the farm area. To do that, you gotta go on the right side when you spawn. So go on the right side of the map. There's gonna be like this little thing you're gonna jump on. You're gonna hold square on it. And you can XP farm and kill these chickens and frogs. As you can see, I was going crazy and I gained like 400k. So that's pretty much it. If you XP farm this map, you should gain 400k or at least 300k.